You need some 73 Cutlass 442 or Cutlass Supreme grills. Here's some real nice used ones. We did fix the mount over there. It's hidden from the naked eye once you mount these things.